against the United States Navy. Harper Deering.
You know Deering had a son in the Navy, right?
He's killed in a suicide attack while his ship was in port.
Evan Deering.
His father is targeting NCIS in retaliation for the son being reassigned to that destroyer.
Director, he's not after you. He's after your car.
Go.
Dr. Mallard, you've had a heart attack.
It was my car.
Xenia on a top. The Bond villain from GoldenEye, Famke Janssen. She would kill men by squeezing her muscular, well-shaped thighs.
Federal agents! FBI!
Well, 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 look at this.
You and I are a lot alike, you know. You have a job to do, Gibbs.
Do I have regrets?
Yeah.
Ah, the sweet smell of recycled air, the hot glare of an annoying skylight, the weird whirr of a broken fax machine. Another day in paradise.
Well, somebody woke up on the far side of the bed.
Ziva?
Oh!
That was a very good look back in the day.
Get moving.
Got a dead sergeant in Brooklyn.
Jimmy's getting a little cocky in Ducky's big boy shoes.
You had a heart attack, Ducky. Your own doctor told you to take a break.
Old habits die hard, Mr. Palmer.
So do old doctors, apparently.
Yeah, believe it or not, at one point in my life, I dabbled in boxing.
And now you are my bucket boy, Mr. Palmer, so if you would be so kind.
But you can tell us what Ducky was doing exhuming a body without telling Gibbs.
NCIS?
NCIS who?
You need to come with us.
NCIS, we'd like to ask you just...
Hey, when they run!
Could have warned you against that.
You ever gonna tell me what happened between you two?
I told you. Never bring up his name.
Your mother and I maintain a special relationship till the day she died. You married?
Tried a couple of times. It didn't work for me.
She changed her hairstyle. She asked if I liked it, and I was honest.
Not always the best policy.
You asking me out, McGee?
Well, yeah, I've got tickets.
Yeah, no, got that part.
When's the concert, McGee?
You know, technically, maybe I should be asking you out. You did say the first woman I see.
Cute, but you had your chance.
You intrigue me, Abby.
Leave the gun. Take the cannoli.
Are you saying this was a mob hit?
Or someone watches a lot of movies.
Ziva Davi, did you just quote a movie?
No. I quoted a book. That was made into a movie.
Enough! Finish your job, Wolf. You let my agents finish theirs.
It's all right, Leon. Everyone is safe. And no